in the episodes. That shit was killer. Purple health. I hate this boss. Oh god. Balls. Game's so bad. This guy is like a gnome thing. And he's fucking fights like a gnome. Cause he's a bitch. Bitch ass punk. Damn it. That sucked. Damn it. Said he fought like a troll, man. This is serious business. Teleport shit. Like, he's not even difficult. I got hit one time. He's just a pain in the ass. He's like, hey, what's going on? Teleport. Yay. I win. Oh, wait. No, I don't. Yay. There's a lot of floating electric garbage down here. Glitch. Ooh, light purple health. Yep, she was dumb. She didn't buckle her safety belt, and she died because of it. I didn't make a joke. There's nothing funny about what happened to her. That's what I'm just saying. That's what she gets for not wearing her safety belt. There's no reason not to wear a safety belt when you're in a car. In the back seat, it's sorta, maybe, kinda understandable. But even then, really, you should just wear your safety belt just in case. Oh yeah, he can crawl. Whee! Oh yeah, that's right. Can't fight these guys unless the water goes down. Hate this part. Oh god. Aw, dead end. Damn it, that was gay. Hate not being able to fight back. It's so stupid. Hmm. Not sure how to get all this. Make him vomit. Oh, damn. Gain mind bomb right back. And recover health. I don't switch in the middle of a game. Once I beat this game, I could probably see if I have it. Like I said, my only problem with playing the trilogy is that I'll be playing it all night. Shit. Damn it. God. Okay, suddenly I can't dodge that anymore. Yep. PSN is starting its revival. Yeah, gotcha. Shit. That's funny. Ah!